Good morning, Colony Oak, and welcome to the Cougar News. My name is Mrs. Griffiths, and today is Tuesday, March 24th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. You may be seated. On this day in 1883, the first telephone call between New York and Chicago took place. Just think how far our phone service has come. Today, not only can we call all across the world from our cell phones, we can also video call and see who we're talking to. That's truly amazing. Today's music will be provided by Mr. White. Birthday wishes go out to the following. Saturday, Timothy Corgett in Mrs. Thomason's class. Sunday, Logan All in Miss Farolito's class, and Lila King in Mrs. Riggs' class, and today Wyatt Randall in Miss Riggs' class. Please join me in wishing them all a happy birthday. Happy birthday! We hope you all enjoyed your special day. Please check out our Colony Oak website at colonyoak.com. We are updating it regularly to keep you informed. You may want to check out the Student Learning Resources tab in red, and don't forget to look at the news bar on the left-hand side. It's been updated with even more resources, including a sample daily schedule while you're at home. Also, make sure you check out Mrs. McPeak's daily book reads. They're so awesome. Thank you, Mrs. McPeak. Thanks to Mrs. Stevens, this week is Colony Oak Spirit Week from home. The days are posted on the website. Monday was pajama day. Tuesday is crazy sock day. I've got my Dr. Seuss green eggs and ham socks on. Wednesday is crazy hair day. Thursday, Superhero Day, and Friday is Spirit Day. Wear your Colony Oak Spirit Wear or anything silver and blue. We are all missing you so much and can't wait for us all to be able to come back to school, but for now, the most important thing is that we want us all to be safe. This week's character dare is Just Breathe. If you're feeling anxious, angry, or frustrated, take 3 deep breaths. Let's practice. Feeling a bit more relaxed, aren't you? Now for Mrs. Griffiths' grandma joke of the day. How does the ocean say hello? It waves. Yeah, I realize it's no Mr. V's dad jokes, but I tried. Reminder, lunches and next day breakfast will be served daily in front of Ripon Elementary between 11 and 12, Monday through Friday. If you have pictures from home that you'd like to post on the Cougar News, please email just 2 of your favorites to Mr. White at gwhite@ripponusd.net. That's gwhite@ripponusd.net. Remember, it's a great day to be a Colony Oak Cougar. We show our Cougar pride by showing respect, making good decisions, and solving problems. We all miss you. Stay healthy and stay safe.
A singer in a snow cave.